Now let's see about optimal page replacement algorithm. In short, we can call it as OPT. Whenever CPU needs to execute a page, it checks whether that page is present in main memory or not. If the page is not present in the main memory, then it is called as page fault. So whenever a page fault occurs, then operating system has to load that page from secondary memory to the main memory, but assumes that main memory is completely full. Then we have to replace one of the page in the main memory with the new page from the hard disk. So which page we have to replace, that should be decided based upon the page replacement algorithm. Here we are using optimal page replacement algorithm. Optimal page replacement algorithm means replace the page that will not be used for longest period of time in the future. So replace the page that will not be used for longest period of time in the future. So that page will be replaced here. Let us take this reference string. Let us assume that size of the main memory is 3 frames. This is our second example. Here also assumes that size of the main memory is 3 frames. The first page is 7. So 7 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. Here we are denoting page fault with the help of star. So 7. Next 0. 0 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So load 0. Next 1. 1 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So load 1. Next 2. 2 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. But here the main memory is completely full. The size of the main memory is 3 frames only. So out of 701, which page will not be used for longest period of time? Here we use 0. Here we use 1. And this here we use 7. So 7 is not used for longest period. So 7 should be replaced here. So in place of 7, we have to write 2. So remaining pages as it is. 3. The next page is 0. So 0 is already present in the main memory. So here we have a hit. So hit means this page is present in the main memory. There is no need to load this page here. Why? Because already main memory contains page number 0. So CPU executes page number 0. Next here we have 3. 3 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So which page we have to replace here? So which page is not used for longest period? So 0 is used here. Next 2 is used here. Next 1 is used here. So 1 is not used for longest period. So in place of 1 we have to write 0. I am sorry. In place of 1, 3. Next remaining pages as it is. Next 0. 0 is already present in the main memory. So there is a hit here. So no need to write these pages one more time. Why? Because additionally 0 is not loaded here. Next one is 4. So 4 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So out of 203, so which page is used not for the longest period? Here we have 2, here we have 3, here we have 0. So 0 is not used for longest period. So 0 should be replaced here. So in place of 0, we will get 4. Next to remaining pages as it is. Next to 2, already present in the main memory. So there is a hit. Next to 3, already present in the main memory. So there is a hit. Next 0, 0 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So which page we have to replace? 2, 4, 3. Here we have 3, here we have 2. So we don't have 4. So that means 4 is not used for longest period of time. So 4 should be replaced here. So in place of 4, we will get 0. Next to remaining pages as it is. Next to 3, already present in the main memory, hit. 2, already present in the main memory, there is a hit. 1. So 1 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. So which page we have to replace? Out of 203. So which page we are referring now? 1. So here we have 2, here we have 0. So we don't have 3 here. So 3 is not used for longest period. So 3 will be replaced here. So in place of 3, we will get 1. And the remaining pages as it is. Next to 2. So 2 is already present in the main memory. So hit. 0. Already present in the main memory. Hit. 1. Already present in the main memory. So hit. Next 7. 7 is not present in the main memory. So which page we have to replace here? So here we have 0. Here we have 1. We don't have 7 here. We don't have 2 here. So in place of 2, we will get 7. So 701. Next 0. Already present. So hit. 1. Already present. Hit. So how many page faults are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. So totally we have 8 pace faults. And what is the hit ratio here? Hit ratio is equal to number of hits. How many hits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 plus 8 means 19 only. But the total number of pages are what? How many? 20 pages here. So one page is missing here. Let us calculate one more time. So the number of page faults are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So number of page faults are 9. Whereas number of hits are 11. So hit ratio is equal to 11 by 20. Whereas what is miss ratio? Miss ratio means number of misses. So how many misses are there? 9. 9 by 20. So total number of pages 20. So here the number of page faults are 9. Let us calculate the number of page faults by taking the second example. Here also assumes that the size of the main memory is 3 frames. So 2 is not present in the main memory, so page fault. 3 is not present in the main memory, page fault. Next 2. 2 is already available in the main memory, so there is a hit here. Okay. Next 1. 1 is not present in the main memory, so there is a page fault. So 2, 3, 1. Okay. Next 5. 5 is not present in the main memory, so there is a page fault. So which page we have to replace here? Out of 2, 3, 1. So 2 is used here, 3 is used here. We don't have 1. So 1 is not used for longest period of time. So in place of 1, we will get 5. Next to 2, 3. Okay. Next to 2, already present. So hit. Next, what about 4? 4 is not present in the main memory. So there is a page fault. But here the main memory is completely full. So which page we have to replace? 2, 3, 5. So 5, 3, 2. So 2 is not used for longest period of time. So we have to replace 2 here. In place of 2, we will get 4. And the remaining pages as it is. Next to 5, already present. So hit. 3, already present, hit. Next to 2. 2. So which page is not used for longest period? After 2, we have only 5 information. We don't have 4 and 3. So it is our choice. So one of the pages we can select for replacement. Let us select the first page, that is nothing but 4. So in place of 4, we will get 2. Next, remaining pages as it is. Okay. So this is nothing but page fault. Next to 5. So 5 is already present in the main memory. So hit. 2 already present in the main memory. So there is a hit. So here the number of page faults are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number of page faults are 6. So what is the hit ratio here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So hit ratio is equal to 6 by. So total number of pages 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So hit ratio is equal to 6 by 12. And also miss ratio is equal to 6 by 12. So in this way, we can calculate the number of page faults with the help of OPT. Out of all the algorithms, OPT produces less number of page faults than first in, first out and LRU algorithm. But it is not possible to implement OPT algorithm practically. Why? Because if we use OPT, then we have to know the future pages information also. But practically, it is impossible to know which page the CPU executes. So this is about OPT algorithm. OPT is the best algorithm, but it is impossible to implement that algorithm.